Former Destrehan Wildcat, now an Alabama Crimson Tide. Kyle Edwards, congratulations going to Alabama. First of all, I got to ask you, why Alabama?
Because, you know, their work ethic and how they, like, train leaders there. You know, they make legends out there. You know, that's the work ethic that I have. Every time I'm on that field at Destrehan, I'm always working hard, training hard, you know, trying to bring leaders with me. You know, at Alabama, they already have that there, and they even, like, do it better. So, like, I'm going where I feel like I can make myself better, you know.
What other schools did you kind of consider, Kyle, before Alabama or with Alabama?
The one other school I did consider was Michigan as well, because education really was really high there, and I had a great bond with the running back coach, and you know, the trip was just really far, and like it was hard to, like, be able to get out there. So like I was just thinking to myself, like, just like if it's hard now, just trying to even make a trip there, I know it'd be difficult, like, if things were to go down at Michigan and, like, I had to go, like, back home. So, like, I'm just wanting to stay close to home in the South. So,
you know, everybody knows a lot about Nick Saban, but when you send out one-on-one, Nick's a pretty good guy, isn't he?
Oh, yeah. He's, like, he's very chill. Like, you know, you see him on the field screaming and stuff, but, like, he's still a chill guy. Like, I like to talk to him a lot because, like, he's just – the way he talks, like, he's really, like – he, like, you learn something, like, every time you talk to him. Like, he always has something to tell you with, but, like, it's like an inspirational thing. So, like, yeah.
There's a lot of guys they play. I mean, they got a history. Derrick Henry, Mark Ingram, Heisman trophies. Josh Jacobs was number one draft choice. How do they – have they told you they're going to use you? And how do you think your skills fit in up there next year?
Well, the thing about me is, like, I'm more than just a running back. Like, I can go in a wide receiver. I can go on all the special teams. I can even go and play some defense if you need me to. So, like, I can go wherever they need me to be. And, you know, when I get there, like, they already like how I'm that downhill running back. Like, I just hit the hole. I don't get scared. I don't do any, like, cuts or nothing. I just hit the hole and, like, go straight at my opponent. So that's what they really like to see whenever I'm running.
You know, I've watched you, and you were with John Emery last year, and you know, you worked on a lot of things, and I think, you know, sharing a rock with him last year maybe helped you do a lot of things, blocking receivers. You've really, how do you kind of describe your skills? A good block, a good receiver, as you said, you can return kicks if need be.
Like I said, I can just go wherever you need me to be. If you need me to run the ball downhill and go score for you, I'll run it straight downhill and go score. If you need me to go at receiver and go block so someone else can go get that outside run, I'll do that. You need me to go at receiver and go catch it quick and go run and try and score, I'll go do that. Special teams, you need me to go run it back for a kickoff return, I can do that. Like,
last question, as you leave here, a special group, the coaches, the players, Destry is a really special place to you, in your heart, isn't it?
You know, all 4 years, we all stuck together, and, you know, we kept pushing each other, and, like, even guys from previous years, they helped me to, like, become a better man today, like, and, like, help me become a stronger leader, and they kept motivating me each time I came out there, even as the young guy I came out as. You know, because I was never this big, this tall. Like, I just came in some skinny little kids coming, wanting to play running back. And, you know, they helped, kept pushing me. And, like, so, like, that used me, like, sorry, that helped me, like, as a huge motivation to keep going in life. So that's what I did. And, you know, we all just build a huge bond, you know, becoming brothers and stuff, just from little things like that, just helping each other. And, you know, it shows because they could be anywhere else right now, but they came here to come see us sign today, so that's has a huge impact on me.
Kyle, continued success, buddy, at Alabama.
Thank you.